Okay, you guys have to tell me that they behave. Unfortunately, I don't have my lens is not great. My wide angle lens is not great. So I'm gonna use the other one. Hi Michelle, hi Darren. Of course, I don't know. Why are you so optimistic that they'll behave? They like to bark at other people. They are always well behaved little girls. Oh, they're noisy. They see dogs. They're gonna bark. This is the best spot. Girls behave, I will be right back, okay? I'll be right back. Thank you. Of course.
Yeah. Okay, who are you with the gray face?
That's your... Sabrina.
Sabrina?
She's a silver poodle.
Uh-huh. Oh, really? That's fine, yeah.
So they're completely silver here. Yeah. 5 months old. Yeah. Rhonda now.
This is Rhonda?
That's Rhonda, little baby Rhonda, LBR.
Oh, man.
And Rhonda, to properly say her name, she is an exclamation point on it. So it's Rhonda.
Rhonda. Yeah, oh, do you know Rhonda?
She's 3 years old.
Okay, and
this
who are
one
you?
Is Chloe. She's Princess Chloe.
Oh, Princess Chloe.
And you can call her Chloe Patra if you'd like.
Chloe Patra.
And you have to guess how old Chloe is, but before I tell you, 12. she goes on every hike we go on, 5, 7, 10, whatever it is.
She's 12.
All right, and what's your guess of Chloe?
I'd say 11.
15.
Wow.
And that is Susie Badoozy.
Susie Badoozy. And
she is 8. She's 8, and she's Silly Susie. And that's our story. And they're all part of the Yay Margaux Club. You see Yay Margaux. Margaux's her sister, Yay Margaux, who died about a year ago. She was blind and deaf. And despite the fact that she became blind and deaf, she had tons of fun with everything she did.
Really?
So she did everything.
I'm
the mad poodle guy. I'm sorry. What percent dumb do you have?
Three quarters. All
right, so it's 25% dumb. Yeah.
She swings a whip.
Is she?
She's 13 now.
Oh, really? That's a good line.
Still, she can still hike.
Really?
But she's blind.
I'm Scott. You can call me the poodle man, though.
Okay.
Or pocket man. I don't know.
So you got all this stuff in your all the girls. You've been hiking, huh?
It's a mommy's responsibility to pick them up. I go and get pizza and I turn the live stream on. Oh shoot, they
live stream.
And I ask people to watch them, but one of them touched their nose there's like, I don't know, 30 people watching them right now on Yay Margaux's channel.
Oh, really?
So if you're on Facebook, check out Yay Margaux.
Uh-huh.
And we make these bells for her, the jingle bells, and then she has a children's book.
Oh, which book?
Yay Margaux. It's great lessons for children. Yay Margaux. Margaux.
Oh. All right, Scott, get your
That's
pizza.
Cool story.
That is awesome.